The idea that someone is offering you a miracle cure is incredibly engaging. Stem cell tourism really embodies this notion that patients will travel any distance, pay any cost, accept almost any risk if it carries with it the possibility of the relief of suffering. It's unfortunately also subject to, you know, very, very perverse distortions of the physician-patient relationship or the relationship that any vulnerable individual has with someone who's offering them hope for a better life. And so what has been a problem for stem cells in particular, and I don't think stem cells are any different from any of the prior waves of supposed miracle cures, it's simply preying on the vulnerable.